Hi there, how's it going? This is Ash, and a warm welcome to my latest Let's Play video of OMSI 2. And today, folks, I'm going to be playing on a different map, as I think it's time we should have a break from London. Although I will play that map again in the future. And today, we're going to be using a long wheelbase Alexander-Dennis Enviro 400 MMC, that is an 11.5 metre bus. This scenario on this occasion represents a leased Ensignbus liveried Alexander-Dennis Enviro 400, that is the long wheelbase version, and we will be doing the route 12 to Ashfield via Broadway. So let's jump in the cab, and as you can see there, folks, we will be doing a timetabled service. As you know, I've already set this up, and we are due to depart on 13:57. So I'm just going to turn on the navigation so we pull into the correct bay, as we are due to depart from stand D for this service. And depending on how long this will take, I may do a round trip, or I may terminate at Ashfield. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. As you can see, folks, we have now picked up our first passenger. The reason I started early from the bus station is because of the Volvo V7 RLE that was due to depart at the same time as me. As I'm duplicating an AI service, so just so that if I go the wrong way, the passengers won't miss their bus. Anyways, just continuing on our journey, folks, on the route number 12. I do hope you are enjoying this Let's Play. As you can probably see, there is a lack of double-decker buses, as when I installed the London add-on, when I bought it back in December last year of 2020, it did mess up the regional version of the London City Bus 400. Although, I'm going to fix that anyways, because I'm going to change it to one of these for the AI traffic. Anyways, decides to stop. Once this game decides to stop lagging for just 1 minute, I might be able to get my message across. I'm in the process of changing these buses over to the Enviro 400 MMC, of which I will use the stagecoach version, and probably just a freelance liveried Enviro 400 for the other company that runs here, as I'm doing the route 12. And I will fix this by the time I do another Let's Play. But I haven't played this map since doing London. And unfortunately, it has. As I was saying, it has messed up the AI bus traffic. And I think the game is trying to load the AI buses, hence the lots of lag, because this map usually runs very smooth, but things are a bit messed up at the minute after the London installation. But anyways, we have arrived at this bus stop a wee bit too early, so I'm just going to have to pause here again. And I just forgot to cancel my signal there, as I was busy narrating. So now that the warning has gone off the ticket machine, we can now proceed and take a right turn. Anyway folks, I do promise I will do another Let's Play of this map, as I do like this Scunthorpe map, and I will do the next Let's Play once I have fixed the AI traffic, because I'm getting very bad lag, and I think it's because of the bugs. This game is looking for something that doesn't exist. As you know, this game is looking for the bus that doesn't exist, as when I installed London, it kind of messed up the regional version of the London bus, City Bus 400. Although the London version works perfectly fine, but I promise you, before I do another Let's Play on this map or any of the other provincial maps, I will check through the folders just to make sure everything is there as it should be. Okay. Okay then, folks. I'm not sure if this is the final port of call for this bus route. However, I haven't played this map too often. So what I'm going to do here, folks, I'm going to call it quits here, as I think the bus simulator is trying to find the traffic bus that doesn't exist because it's broken. And I need to fix that before I do any more Let's Plays on this map, or the Yorkshire map, or any of the others that I have, including the buses of the West Country. Because that's quite a nice map. And you can do some speed runs on there too. So I may even try the load map as startup option as well, just to cut down on the lag. But anyways, I just want to say to you, if you made it this far to the video, a big thank you for watching. Until next time, folks, look after yourselves, look after each other, and I will catch yous in another video coming soon, okay? All the best, folks, and God bless. And cheerio, of course.